Once we were many. Now we are few. Hunters. Killers of the world's filth. Witchers. The ultimate killing machines. Among us, a legend. The one they call Geralt of Rivia. The White Wolf.
We meet again, Witcher.
Your Imperial Majesty.
She's returned, Geralt. After all these years.
Are you sure it's her?
Yes. And she's in danger. Witnesses claim the Wild Hunt follows her. You must find her.
And when I do, what then?
I shall give her what she deserves.
White Wolf, at last. I come for her, of the prophecy. Every decision you make will bring devastation. Each choice will lead to a greater evil.
Six months into the invasion, Nilfgaard's legions had pierced the heart of the Northern realms. Behind them, blood-soaked fields, war-swept wastes. A lone wolf roamed these broken lands, a beast slayer, a whirlwind of rage and steel. They say he was a man obsessed, chasing memories, faces, scents. Yet amidst the chaos, he could only follow his heart.
Some fight for glory, justice, or gold. I fight for those I hold dear. I'm Geralt of Rivia, the Witcher.
By order of the Emperor of Nilfgaard, for the murder of the wounded, looting, cannibalism, you are hereby sentenced to death by hanging. Or torment. No!
Don't meddle. Take the reward and let's go.
Help me!
Knew you witches wouldn't scorn imperial gold. Tough hunt?
Tougher than yours, that's certain. Evil is evil. Lesser, greater, middling, makes no difference.
Come with me!
Bring her down. Do it my way.
You like that, you bitch?
Get the hammer.
Kick her teeth in.
The degree is arbitrary. The definition's blurred. If I'm to choose between one evil and another, I'd rather not choose at all.
Just make it quick, Geralt.
What the?
What are you doing?
Killing monsters.